Inside the lump, they found teeth and a spinal column. Yes, inside the lump was my twin. Hey, hi, hello, I'm here. And tonight I will be continuing to serve Goth Light as... school, final projects, a full-time job, and I'm just exhausted. I'm exhausted, friends. I'm exhausted. Hey, guess what? I mean, you don't have to guess. You saw it. You clicked on the video. You know what's happening. I have been a huge fan of Del Toro for a long, long, long time. I've been looking forward to this project in particular for, oh gosh, maybe like 10 years? And then like following the announcement, you know, when they were like, hey, Del Toro's gonna make a Pinocchio movie. What? Already, stellar idea. He's the only one that should make a Pinocchio movie. And silence. And then just suddenly, out of nowhere, a trailer featuring Obi-Wan Kenobi. And it suddenly it's here. It's right here. And I can watch it, this thing that's been in the back of my mind for so long. We finally have it. Guillermo del Toro's Pinocchio. And for those of you thinking I'm being pretentious with my pronunciations, I will have you know, I am Latina. Do I speak Spanish? No! Where are my fellow No Sabo kids? Shout yourselves out in the chat. Oh my god, she's Latina, goth, and queer. Everything my father hated. Oh god, so... as I said, I'm very exhausted, and I've been very busy, and I'm doing this as a treat for me, myself, and I. First, I was just gonna kick back in bed and watch it, and I was like, you know what? Why don't I watch it with my friends? And the thing is, I'm watching this after having just gotten home from work, so... I'll be eating my dinner. I'll try to cut around it as best I can. What am I having, you might ask? Which means over the course of watching this movie, you will be seeing my lipstick disappear. Story of Pinocchio is fucking dark. A long time ago, I read the original collection of stories by Collodi, and I can't wait to see what tone he's gonna give this. From the trailer, I got, you know, some whimsy from a story about a little wooden boy. But I'm also hoping, as this is Del Toro, we're gonna get the gothic bent we need. And the stop motion is by Henry Selick. That I did not see coming. I love Henry Selick. Wendell and Wilde, Coraline, Nightmare Before Christmas. Man's a genius. Him and the whole stop motion team that works with him. All right, we're done with buildup. Let's get to it. I'm turning on subtitles for my own viewing pleasure. I'm here to normalize the use of subtitles. Is that a pine cone? Oh, what a lovely whimsy tune.
By the time Master Geppetto made Pinocchio, he had already lost a son.
Already beautiful.
Now, this was quite a few years before my time, but I learned the story, and then it became my story.
Carlo!
Geppetto lost Carlo during the Great War. They'd been together only 10 years.
Okay, so that dates it.
But it was as if Carlo had taken the old man's life with him.
So we're in Italy post World War I, meaning we might catch glimpses of fascist Italy.
Father, son, and the Holy Spirit.
All they needed was each other's company.
And the old witch warned the little hedgehog, do not tell lies or your nose will grow and grow up to here.
His nose would grow?
Lies, my dear boy, are found out immediately because they are like long noses, visible to all but the teller of the lie. And the more you lie, the more old.
Oh, this is heartbreaking.
Sing me Mama's song so I can sleep. Please, Papa.
All right. My son, you are my shining sun, my moon,
Hiya, Papa,
my
hiya.
Star, my clear blue night sky, and if you looked at me today, my heart.
Why is he doing this to me? Oh my god. So charming. I love that. What? I hate Del Toro right now. He's making me fall in love with this sweet little boy that we know is dead. We know he's dead. Italy. Catholicism. Pine cones. Those are cute pine cones.
One life is lost, another must grow.
How about this one?
No, Carlo. It has to be perfect. Complete. See? This one's missing some of its scales.
Good night, Papa.
How does he die?
Good night.
Does this sweet little boy die?
I love my new shoes, Papa.
I am very glad, Carlo.
We're going to church first, right?
Oh, yes. A model Italian citizen.
And such a good father.
Oh, I forgot to show you what I found.
What is it, my boy?
You'll see.
Taking in all the stained glass around them.
The perfect pine cone. It still has all its scales.
I thought I could plant it myself and watch the tree grow. And then carve toys for myself. Like you do.
I think that's as good an idea as any boy ever had, Carlo.
Isn't it? What's that sound, Papa? Is it a plane?
Gather the tools. Quickly. We'll go home to a warm fire and hot soup.
Can we have some hot chocolate too?
Sure.
Seems like a hot chocolate sort of day, doesn't it?
Oh, yes. Fine.
Papa,
what is it?
What is it?
Nothing. I'm sure it's nothing, but...
Oh, wow, wait, the angels. No. No.
It was later said that Geppetto's little town was not even a target. That these planes were heading back to base and simply let go of their bombs to make their ballast lighter.
No. Mio Angelo.
Geppetto never left his side, and that was that. He worked very little. He ate even less. And the church's crucifix remained unfinished. And this is where I come in.
That's Obi-Wan Kenobi.
You see, I was a writer. And for years I'd been looking for the ideal conditions to set my illustrious, fascinating life story to paper.
I hope... Well, he's not Jiminy in this, is he? But I hope the cricket doesn't meet the same fate as the cricket in the book.
Stridulations of My Youth by Sebastian J. Cricket.
Sebastian. Interesting.
In my many wanderings on this earth, I've learned that there are old spirits living in the mountains, in the forests, who rarely involve themselves in the human world, but on occasion, they do.
Yeah, here's that Del Toro edge I was looking for. Uh-oh.
I will have him back. I'll make Carlo again.
Hey!
Ah, okay.
Cursed!
Okay, so this form of Pinocchio was born out of a manic episode. Adorable.
I will finish you tomorrow. Yes, tomorrow.
The poor old man.
Shoot, 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 shoot. Hey, get away from there. Go away. Bugger off. No. This is my home. No trespassing. Go. Get away from here. Go away. Yes, that's right.
So the blue fairy is like a biblical angel?
Little wooden boy, may you rise with the sun and walk the earth.
Excuse me, can I help you? This is my home we're talking about. May I ask, who on earth are you?
Spectacular.
Well, since you already live in the heart of the wooden boy, perhaps you can help me.
Help you what?
To watch over him. Guide him to be good.
I'm not a governor.
I love the choice to not make her mouth move.
Sir, currently immersed in writing my memoirs.
Well, in this world, you get what you give. Take on this responsibility, and I will grant you one wish.
And that could be anything. Anything at all. The publication of my book. Fame? Fortune?
Anything.
Maybe I can help. I'll try my best, and that's the best anyone can do.
Here.
That's rather clever, isn't it?
Little wooden boy. Who goes there? I'm warning you! I have a weapon!
Jesus.
Good morning, Papa!
What is this? What kind of sorcery?
You wanted me to live. You asked for me to live.
Who are you?
The herky jerky limbs.
You're not my son. Don't come near me.
The boy's telling the
truth. What a horrible introduction.
It's full of cockroaches.
Hello, I am your child. Kick, 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 kick. Oh, God. Yeah, I would assume I was dead. Oh, my God.
What my eyes can see.
It's a musical.
What to do with it?
It sings at 6 o'clock.
Oh no! So we're capturing the chaos of the original Pinocchio, but without any of the menacing intent. Oh my god.
No, he told you to stay.
I'm going to church.
Please, stop. You must obey your papa.
Obey?
To do as you're told.
But I don't want to obey.
Well, you must try.
Well, too bad.
And that's the best anybody can do. My dear father.
I'm going to church.
Oh, this movie is just...
Hi.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, don't go in there. I was all for it until I saw that. Yeah, don't go in there.
Look, Father. Over there. What is that?
Oh, it's you!
Who controls you, wooden boy?
Oh, no.
I control him.
Who controls you?
Ooh, that's a loaded question, my lad.
This is a house of God! You drunken fool! You carving this thing while our blessed Christ hangs unfinished all these years! Take that unholy thing away. Take it away! Now!
How do you have a tongue? Oh, God! Oh, Jesus!
There you go.
Chocolate.
So I was joking earlier when I mentioned fascist Italy.
Papa, I'm starving to death!
You are not. Now go sit by the fire. Let me talk to our guests.
But I don't want to. I want hot chocolate. Please, Papa. Please.
Toddler behavior.
Oh, boy. Thank you.
This abnormal boy lacks discipline, but he seems strong, sturdy, made of good Italian pine.
Okay.
Not perfect, you see, but he means well.
You little shit. Don't.
Closer to the fire to get warm.
Oh my god, you little bastard.
Look at my boy, Candlewick.
Yes, yes.
Why did you name him that? Oh, Brother.
Virile, like his father. His teeth, perfect teeth. And no sign of jaundice.
Papa?
Okay, congrats.
Like chocolate. Look!
My house is on fire!
Get a new house!
Good night, Papa.
Good night.
Oh, to think of all the mornings he spent waking up, looking directly across to find an empty bed.
You were right, Papa. These legs are much, 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 much better than the old ones. Look at me! I can walk backwards and jump forwards.
Monkey.
Do it
before. Oh, circus monkey. Is that our equivalent of Honest John and Gideon?
I love work. Papa, what is work?
Oh, Pinocchio, please. No more questions.
Sebastian, the only one passing the perception check. Cute teacup. And the teapot. I collect teapots. Oh, Jesus.
What are you doing here? Very good, child. Very good.
Papa, there's something I don't...
Good.
Like
reinforcing positive behavior.
Everybody likes him.
Who?
Him.
Huh?
They were all singing to him. He's made of wood, too. Why do they like him? And not me.
Oh, I love that.
Come here, Pinocchio.
It is so sweet and innocent.
People are sometimes afraid of things they don't know, but they'll get to know you and like you. And
the most cliched sentence in the world.
Was he a very good boy, Papa?
Yes, he was.
And you loved him very much?
I did. I do.
Then I will be just like Carlo. I will obey and go to school, and I will be the very, very best at whatever they do there. I'll make you proud. Off to school, going to school, off to school I go.
In the end, what every kid only ever wants is to be loved.
You beautiful, brilliant baboon.
I really should have looked up the cast list. I need to know who the hell is playing that guy.
Off in school, Mr. Cricket.
You'll learn reading and writing.
You learn the multiplication tables.
What's
hey.
The multiplication tables?
Well, say you have four carts, each with 27 apples.
I don't care what the table says. I have no apples, and I refuse to lie.
No, it's just math. So you multiply the four and the six.
Oh, yeah. I promised my papa I'd go to school. See? He gave me Carlo's book.
Carlo's book? Yes, yes. A classical, canonical work.
I can see you are intrinsically an intellectual. Even now, book learning cannot compare to witnessing the wide world with one's own eyes from atop the glorious stage.
Wow. I know that voice. Who the hell is that?
You shall see all the nations of the earth for yourself as they bow at your feet.
Is that Christoph Waltz?
Maybe it'll be okay if I'm a little bit late for school.
Yeah, perfectly fine. No one will even notice.
Don't listen to him, Pinocchio!
Stranger danger! Stranger danger!
Sign.
Talk to your children about stranger danger!
Like this?
I will now make you burn bright like a star.
At last, our savior is restored!
Stop it!
Pinocchio, the living puppet!
Hooray!
One and two and...
my gum, I pop my bubble gum.
Alright. Like the Jesus.
10 bandits came out of the bushes and took...
Honey.
Out of the bushes and... They took the book.
Oh, I see.
Sweetheart.
And then what happened?
They had an axe and they wanted chocolate. Hot chocolate.
Pinocchio, you shouldn't lie to me. I am your papa.
But I'm telling the truth.
Then why is your nose growing?
It's not.
Lies,
yeah, that was gonna stab it.
And more lies.
I am not lying.
Will you look at you?
That was
oh no!
So
oh no!
Art gone, thy life has fled.
What the fuck? Rabbits? Hello.
I feel as though you've been here before.
I am Pinocchio. I'm a boy. And I think I'm... dead.
Ah, yes. I see. The wooden boy with the borrowed soul.
I had a feeling.
Bonnie, the sentimental fool. She gave you life, Pinocchio, when you were not supposed to have it.
Even if he's dead, I could still book him.
How dare you!
You vulture!
Show some respect! You show respect to me and my projected quarterly earnings!
Gentlemen, please. This is no time for your petty grievances.
Who plays the Nazi?
Dispose of the dead body.
A dead body? Huh? Where?
Pinocchio, you're alive.
He is immortal.
Long.
I can't get over how cute he is.
I have a legally binding contract signed by both artist and management.
Signed by a minor without the presence of their guardian.
10 million lira. Well, that's ridiculous. It's just a smiling sum.
Yeah. It's still his signature, is it not?
I drew that.
Ah, damn it!
I made you to be like Carlo. Why can't you be more like Carlo?
Because I'm not Carlo. I don't want to be like Carlo. Carlo is...
Enough! You are such a burden.
Poor baby.
I'm going to the carnival. That way, I can help Papa and I won't go to war. I'll leave him a note explaining everything.
It's another smiling son.
No, Pinocchio, don't do this. Oh, that's...
No!
You rude little shit.
No, don't do this!
You tell him that I will send him money. And tell him I love him. And I won't be a burden anymore.
No!
I fucking hate that monkey.
My beloved star.
No.
How can I be of a...
Pinocchio, son, I just wanted to say...
What you should have said before you went to sleep. Hold on, before this unfolds further, I need to refill my drink here. I'm going to give you a bit of ASMR. Hold on. Just going to put that down there. And... I hope you could hear that. So glad you were there to decipher that message.
Now you want to find him? After all the things you said? After you called him a burden? A burden?
Why? Yeah, tell him.
Blind? So absolutely blind. The boy loves you. He has much to learn, but he loves you for who you are. Would it kill you to do as much for him? You should start acting like a father, a real father.
Hell yeah.
Stubborn.
Oh my gosh. That kid's gonna die. I'm calling it now. That poor kid is gonna die. Say that in Italian.
Tomorrow we go to a small town by the sea, Catania, and there we will perform for His Excellency Il Duce.
No,
oh my brightest star, our fearless leader, Il Duce Benito Mussolini.
Boo.
Heard about.
Hey, excuse me, sir. Catania. Do you go there? Can you take me there? Please? It's just across the strait.
That's not the sea out there.
Well, it's your deal.
It's a graveyard!
Okay.
The dogfish, risen from the icy depths to take its tribute in blood and steel. A monster the size of 20 ships, full of hunger and rage.
Yeah, he gotta go. He's nuts.
Are you feeling okay, Pinocchio?
This fucking monkey.
So tired and worn out. You need a good long rest.
Now, some trousers and another ear wouldn't hurt either, if you ask me. Why not go home and visit your papa for a while? This is no place for you.
I can't. I have to keep working and working and sending money.
Yeah. The truth is, Count Volpe is using you. He hasn't sent a penny to your father.
I mean, he's telling the truth.
He keeps all the money for himself.
He doesn't care about you.
You're not his favorite. Spazzatura is his favorite.
He's always been.
No matter his motives, the kid should leave.
Lie to me. I'm his star.
Oh my God. No!
Find him, Sebastian. My Pinocchio.
I do. You see, my dear father loved to say, hop to the top of the day. The drops are easy to swallow.
He's never gonna get a song. What did you? Oh my God.
Nobody wanted you. I saved you. Rescued you. I should have let you die.
Hey! Stop that! Don't hurt him anymore!
Disgusting.
You, you're a star. Go rehearse your steps.
I demand that you stop! You said it! I am the star of this show, and I won't have my co-star treated this way!
Hell yeah! Good boy! Uh-oh.
I think you misunderstand our relationship, my little fire hazard. I am the puppeteer. You are the puppet. I am the master. You are the slave. And you will do as I command until your wooden body rots and I use you to warm my furnace. You may have no strings, but I control you. You obey me.
We're so lucky. Are you kidding me? Sorry, I got distracted by the hood ornament. Boo. They made him tiny. Oh, the Toro. I love you.
Ah, Your Excellency. I wrote this number just for you.
I like a puppet.
Hey, Spazzatura. You know, I think we ought to make this big show stop it.
I like a puppet. I like a puppet. Get it together. Get it together. Woo-wee! I gotta see this again. This was great.
I wrote this number just for you.
Get a stupid head.
I like a puppet.
I like a puppet.
I fight for the land. I fight to oversee. The baby poops his pants right there in front of me. The poop in hand.
Poop? Yes. Poop, Your Excellency.
Go smell your farts and pray.
Yeah!
Because you're slime, you cannot still get mine. Like a bag of poop, magnificent and free. You are farting in the men's lavatory. You're a poop. We are young.
Puzzolini!
These are puppets I do not like.
Shoot him!
Uh-oh. Hello!
I cannot die.
We know!
I can't die. I can't die!
Through the door.
Ha! I knew it!
Modesta!
Hi, Candlewick.
Most of us, we have but one life to give for our fatherland, but you,
you
have no limit.
Fuck off!
Me?
Yes.
I just realized where we're in the damn truck on our way to Nazi boy camp. Those poor kids. We don't need no education. Oh, is he scared?
What do you think my father meant about those planes?
I don't know. I still don't really understand what we're even doing here.
We're preparing to be soldiers. For war.
But my papa said war is bad.
That's because he's a coward.
Coward? My papa!
Well, he's afraid of war, isn't he?
Don't talk shit about my dad.
For your country. You're weak. You're a coward.
Fuck your dad.
Afraid at all.
Well, neither am I. Or my papa. I love war.
I love it more.
I love it 24/7, every day and any time.
Well, so do I.
Well, we'll see about that, won't we?
Kids are dumb.
I'll show them I'm no coward. I'll make them like me.
You know,
just like I said earlier, all kids want is to be loved.
Sometimes
oh, honey.
Like everyone else. And they say things they only think they mean in the moment.
I just realized his name. Candlewick, Lampwick. I just freaking got it.
I'm glad you're here.
Me too.
Oh god, he's gonna die, isn't he? Candlewick is gonna die. Because Lampwick turns into a jackass. There's no bigger jackass than a Nazi. He's so cute.
You're both here. Why?
We both won, Father.
Oh, is that so? And how did you come to that conclusion, may I ask?
It was a tie!
We both climbed up fast.
Very good, then. Candlewick. Shoot the puppet.
Vile man.
But, Father... This is a real gun.
Take your glory, son.
For Italy! You're under attack!
I told you to shoot the puppet!
Not these little boys.
I will not let you do this!
You were right. I'm thin and weak and flimsy. Just like the wick of a candle. Always afraid. But even then, with all the fear I feel, I can say no to you. I can do that. I'm not afraid to say no. Are you?
You filthy coward! Now, you will know what it is to truly serve the fatherland.
Ooh, could have broken his orbital bone. Oh no. Oh no! And there goes Candlewick. Oh my god, no, he's still alive!
Pinocchio!
Please don't let this kid die, please. Not you.
Hello, my little rebel. I found you at last.
Is our contract worth nothing?
Yeah.
I'll do my part, and you, you will burn. Burn bright, like a star. How could you do this to me? And for a puppet, you loathsome Lucius Nature. You will betray me no more!
Do what monkeys do. There you go. There you go. Oh. Oh! Oh, that was a crunching noise. That was a very crunchy noise. That's not an island. Yeah, I thought so. And now we've entered one of the worst levels in Kingdom Hearts. It's optional though, you can just go around. And this monkey!
But we'll never reach it. It's too far.
Pinocchio can help.
Oh, yay!
What is it, Pinocchio?
Oh, Papa, I hate you!
What? Well, what do you...
And I hate you too, Spazzatura! And you, Sebastian J. Cricket!
Yes, I see. Just this once. Lime, boy.
Yes, that's it.
My name is Pinocchio.
Oh, Pinocchio.
I love the smell of onions. I love war. I want to be trapped here forever and ever and ever.
Oh, but wait, but how is Pinocchio going to get to the other side? Okay, okay. Gotcha. Yeah, you're still kind of out in the water with it. Ugh. Sweet cherry Christ. You know what you gotta do, baby. And you're technically immortal, so... Although, would it work if his body gets blown to bits? There it goes.
I don't care. Send me back. Do it.
Not me, wooden boy. Break the rules. Break them. If you're sure.
Sweet boy. Now here's where I wonder if Del Toro will break tradition and keep him wooden or turn him into a real boy. I'm cool with either one. Alright, still wooden and still in the condition he was before he went. Keep going, sweetie. Thing. Oh, hello. How'd you get in there?
I can't believe it!
My boy. My boy. Wake up, Pinocchio. Like last time. Get up. You're fine. You... You are here. My dear son. Can't you see me? You're alive. You're so free. I need you. Joy. Please bring him back to me.
To save you, he became a real boy. And real boys don't come back.
I know that. I know. But
it's not fair. In this world, you get what you give, remember? And this boy gave... Why, well, gave everything he could!
You have a wish! You have a wish!
And make Pinocchio a good boy! Guide him into doing what is right! You would concede me one wish!
I did. And did you accomplish this task?
Okay! Fine! So, maybe I didn't do so great. Maybe I messed up a little or a lot, but... Well, I tried my best, and that's the best anyone can do. Pinocchio taught me that. I mean, I taught it to him, and then he taught it straight back at me. And you know why? Because he was good.
So, don't be Carlo, or anyone else. Be exactly who you are. I love you. Exactly as you are.
Then I will be Pinocchio. And you will be my papa. Will that do?
That will do.
Geppetto aged. Pinocchio didn't. And in time, Geppetto left. One winter morning, Pinocchio found me by the window. I wasn't moving anymore. So he put me in a matchbox, and he carries me still with him.
Right. Oh, the rabbits on the box. So how are you narrating that if you're dead?
Will he eventually die? I think so. And maybe that makes him a real boy. What happens, happens. And then we are gone.
Worth all those years of waiting. It was perfect. It was perfect. Okay. Oh, hello, hi.
Do you mind? I was recounting my life.
It was a good life.
Good enough.
Hit it, boys.
Oh, is he finally gonna sing a song?
Hop to the top of the day. The drops
are easy to swallow.
My dear father loved to say, mop your tears and mend your sorrows, to not drown your soul wishing for better tomorrows. You want to think bright, you want to think right. A star falling down, down, down.
Big down, hand for the animators and the puppeteers.
You want to think right, whatever you do. Shadows bring you down, 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 dimming all the light.
Ewan, okay, yeah. David Bradley. Gregory Mann. Vern Gorman. Ron Perlman. Oh, that's okay. John Turturro. Fit. Oh, was he Candlewick? I thought that was Cate Blanchett. With Christoph Waltz, I was right. And Tilda Swinton. I had a feeling I was gonna get emotional. I'm a sap. I am. I'm a total sap. Oh, that was just so wonderful. At the moment, I really have no words. The animation was incredible. The casting was brilliant. The story, the acting. I loved it. I loved it. Thank you so much for watching this with me. It was a real treat, and I'm glad I did it. And I guess that's all that for now. Sometime in January, stay tuned for my Buffy the Vampire Slayer reaction series. And oh my god, it's that time again where I, gotta do my little dance, my little spiel here. As with, a full-time job and school, I'm getting wrung out. If you don't wish to commit to either, the subscription, which is Patreon, or to buy something from my store, I do have a Ko-fi, which I will put right there, as well as in the description. Every little bit helps. Right now I'm raising funds to get decent lighting so you can actually see more of my face. However, I do have a Patreon. For just $1 a month, you get exclusive voting rights on things I will be reacting to. Right now I am undergoing a project where I am falling in love again with country music, modern country music, reacting to suggestions by you guys. And the most unlikely to be claimed, but I put it there because why the hell not? The limited $100 tier, where if you select that tier for the month, you get an exclusive thematic portrait of you by me. And if you would like to purchase something that features my art, you can visit my shop, casualgoth.com. That is casual-goth.com. Thank you so much and have a great day. Bye-bye. Mwah.